guys, it's me, Erica, and today I'm going to be showing you these camisa ornaments to put on your tree this Christmas. Camisa is a disguise on a robot that people from the MWPSB use in Psycho Pass, and it's one of my favorite animes. So, let us get started. The supplies you will need are a wooden ornament, acrylic paint, brown and pink air dry clay, a paintbrush, and a pencil. So first we're going to start with the male model. I first drew a circle for where his face would go, then around it, painted it in white. When that dries, take the pencil and outline where the headlights on the top of the head would go and the designs that the model has in gray. I suggest looking at reference pictures to help you with this step. Then take gray paint and paint these details. Then use the sand colored paint to paint his face. Then after that dries, with a pencil draw its facial features and its hair curl in the middle of its forehead. Then paint the mouth a light red color, outline the eyebrows with black paint or Sharpie, and color the eyes white. While that is drying, take your brown air dry clay and shape it into the hair's curve. The thing I like about air dry clay is that it sticks onto the objects to form it, so that you don't have to ruin it by taking it off and baking it. After you form it, take small circles and flatten them for the headlights. The only bad thing about air dry clay is that you need to wait about 12 hours for the clay to be hard enough for you to paint it. In the meantime, draw in the eyes and add a little white dot for the eye shine. Once dry, paint the bottom portion in gray color while the top red. Then you're done with the male model, so we can move on to the female one. For the female one, the first steps are practically the same except for the facial features, hair, and bow. First, draw the facial features and then paint them in. With the brown clay, add her hair on the front, and also what's different from the male model is that she has hair on the side. So for that, just roll clay into a cylinder and curve it up. Then also with the brown clay, roll balls for the headlights. Then with the pink air dry clay, make them into triangular figures and then add them onto the back of her head. After the clay dries, color the headlights gray and red. Then after that, you're done with both of the projects. Keep your home safe from elevating psychopaths by putting these up on your tree. If you have any questions, do not be afraid to ask. If you try this DIY or the many featured on this channel, be sure to use the hashtag ILADIYs on Instagram, Twitter, or Tumblr. Thank you so much, you guys, and see you tomorrow with another video.